The Carson 500 GT has been delivered to your junkyard.